And with his smoke, there's fire. With his fire, there's flames. With his flames, there's chronic. Either you high, you ain't. I got no time for no games.
Nah, he ain't playing. He's gonna get the AK and name it right at your brain. I'm slightly insane. Vodka and creatine, hypnotic and Red Bull. It's an incredible energy drink, and it's giving me wings. I believe I can fly while I pee on the girl. You won't catch me, CSI. It's just easy as pie and as simple as cake. Drag it on the mic and make him tremble and shake.
Now put your smoke up in the air, raise your Henny and Coke. And if you really wanna get fucked up, just let me know. We can smoke till there's no more lighter fluid to do it. Let's get into it. You're smoking with the tritest and truest. I got the Midas touch when it comes to rolling shit up. You motherfuckers ain't smoking, you just holding shit up. Now here we go, let's get up, get down, hold up a blunt. I smoke the kind of stuff to make the records go number one. Cause if at first you don't succeed, won't hurt to smoke some weed. Now them words are just a little more personal for me. Seeing as how I blew up off a puffin' and trees.
We're smoking up for me, fuck yeah, light it up, Cheech. Come on, smoke me out, cuz give me contact buzz. Get me on track, they love me when I'm on that star. But this is Earth calling Shady, man, come on back.
What?
Man, we're losing and me won't even respond back, but now look at all the pretty women in here.
Damn, bitches.
Dreads hot, I think we better go check on their temperatures. I'll get the thermometer, you get the bandages. Now baby, just bend over this one on the damn bitches.
And give me one more time for
the bedtime set.
Dre, drop that beat and scratch that break. Now just blow a little bit of that smoke my way and let's go.
My now smoking with the best.
Gotten in me, whatever's gotten in me, I don't mind. When I'm behind a mic, dynamite's what it's kinda like. You're stuck with the same stick that you're trying to light. Behind the boards, it's Dre. Legends are made this way. Isn't it safe to say this is the way it should be? Maybe you need some lyric syrup served for your symptoms. Here's a dosage of the antidote, now you give him some. He can give her some, she can give them some. Get behind a lindrum, make up a beat and kill the sucker syndrome. The spinning drum when it comes to lyrics and pinning some. Starting from scratch and then ending up at the ending of. Capable of winning a Pulitzer, so unbelievable it's a titanium cranium that's full of some prizes. When the smoke rises right before your very own eyes, you stare into your stereos. Good evening, this isn't even a weed thing. I ain't even smoke anything, I ain't even drinking.
It must be the ganja, it's the marijuana that's creeping up on me while I'm so high. Maybe it's the Hindi that has gotten in me. Whatever's got into me, I don't mind. I said it's the ganja, it's the marijuana that's creeping up on me while I'm so high. Maybe it's the Hindi that has gotten in me. Whatever's got into me, I don't mind.
Mr. Mathers, can you hear my voice? Okay, he's not responding. I'm gonna need an 18 gauge, left AC, right away.
VP is 90 over PAL, respirations at 8. Okay, I'm tubing.
DMC, this is Medic 41.
Medic 41, this is DMC base. NYC and Betty, go ahead.
He's cold. Spike a bag and grab the backboard.
Okay, got it. On three. One, two. Let's move. DMC, we have a mid-30s male found down, unresponsive, possible overdose, substance unknown, pulse is 60 and thready, respiration's 8, he's intubated, and we're bagging him now. BP 90 over PAL, patient is cool, pale, and diabetic, has aspirated, GSC is 3, we'll update route, ETA 10 minutes.
As I fall deeper into a manic state, I'm a prime candidate for the gene to receive the drug addict trait. Blood pressure climbs at a dramatic rate. I seem to gravitate to the bottle of NyQuil, then I salivate. Start off with the NyQuil, like I think I'll just have a taste. Couple of sips of that, then I gradually graduate to a harder prescription drug called Valium, like yeah, that's great. I go to just take one and I end up like having 8. Now I need something in my stomach cause I haven't ate. Maybe I'll grab a plate of nachos and I'll have a steak. And you think that with all I have at stake, look at my daughter's face. Mommy, something is wrong with Dad, I think. He's acting weird.